No,
Let's
I
see.
couldn't
Wonder
even
dirt
respond.
full
We
speed.
almost had a full dirt. That was half dirt. Yeah, that
That
was not really
is.
full dirt.
Wait,
The
what is
cut map
that?
was full dirt.
Wait, what's that?
I see two reactor boosts. I don't know if I like that.
It looks a little bit like.
what are those rocks? They look like marshmallows.
But I think it's mainly tech.
That's
full
not
ice, please. Hell no. No full ice, please.
Just I mean, a weird definition from of tech, but.
Yes, John, let's go.
Right, I think road.
Time to chat your ass off.
Yeah.
Okay. But looks good. With good, I mean it doesn't look like tech.
So M&M Maxi is on my server.
Yo. Ach, Chris?
Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah, that's tech, right?
Or what? Sort of.
I mean, it sort of is, but it's like not really.
Oh, man. Oh.
Why are the reactor boosts there?
You can't call everything that's road and not nose light tech, you know? So.
Yo! Ah, it's a golf map. Golf for friends.
Actually,
yo.
Guys, I think.
Wait,
this
that's.
Is an
Hello.
Yo!
Wait, where's the finish? Ah. Yo, that
what?
Is cool.
What? There are boosts? What?
What wheel am I using? I am using
Wait,
a Microsoft Sidewinder Force Feedback from 1999.
Okay.
So a very old one. Hello.
I touched one of those.
What is this? What do you do here?
Everything went blurry. I don't know why.
What the fuck? How do I have to drive to start?
Hello. I think you actually take the jump.
Hello.
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 The one and only
Hello.
Kai.
Oh, my game is so laggy. Holy
Lucas
shit.
Toby.
Yeah, man.
Oh, why is my game so laggy? Please stop!
Ah, do you slide this or not? I don't know.
Also, oh my!
Is there a GPS?
I'm not sure.
Guess let me test
like...
How do you drive this?
What do you do in the start?
Wait, turbo?
It's full tech.
Yeah. Hello, turbo?
XD. Yo, thanks for the follows. Go 1024C and Asuno. Dude, the start is weird.
My game is so laggy, I cannot believe it. Stop! Man, I hate this fucking game, man. It's always lagging. Oh my god, man.
From 0 to 100. Yeah.
Yo, there are boosters. What?
Yeah, on the crest, right?
Yeah.
But I don't know where. Where are they? Let me take a look.
Is it just random, or can you
unreal.
Like aim for that?
Wait, there are also ice blocks. There are ice
Wait,
blocks.
Those ice blocks are kind of boosters for me. I don't know.
Those black
yeah,
things,
for me too.
You see nothing.
Yeah,
oh,
the ice
God.
Blocks are the boosters. Yeah, that makes sense.
What do you do at the start? Do you just go like this?
Drive.
That's
I don't know if you want to take the bubble.
No? I would also like to know. What to
yeah, I would also like to know, but I cannot
time.
Play. Because it's lagging so much.
I take the bubble, but I approach it from the left, kinda.
Ah, kinda weird map, not gonna lie.
Kinda.
Kinda.
Yeah, that's no slide, that's for sure. Where did I hit the booster, though? Yeah, the ice is boosted. Whoa, what is this? Dude, my screen suddenly turned pink.
Yeah, that's what happened to me as well.
Yeah, you might not want to take those black boxes.
Are those like, what, close to you or something like that?
No, they are just... pink screen.
Yeah. You wanna take the ice blocks, they are the boosts. Wait, what are you doing in the start, Shorty? I'm 0.4 behind you.
Ha! Now you want to know it, huh?
You probably don't even
I'm
know what is left what you're doing.
I'm slightly taking the jump.
Okay, slightly. Do you... try to land smoothly in the dirt.
Yeah, not completely. I'm just like jumping from the left half from the thingy.
Left half from the thingy.
Ah,
yeah, that's what
okay,
I'm
I understand it.
Ah, F.
Yeah, my explanation might be a little bit lacking.
Nah, makes totally sense.
Yeah, but... right?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Ah, jawollo. Yes, I got the start. For once.
Yo, what the fuck? Oh my god. What, like, is it a cut? 38.1?
Oh no. Sounds way.
Really close.
38.1 is quick. And it's Fref, so it has to be a cut actually. Yo, thanks Fabian.
It's Fref, it has to be a cut.
Yeah. It's true. Like, not gonna lie. Wait.
Is there maybe a hidden finish somewhere?
That's definitely a cut. Like, no way.
Nah, that's not it, I think.
But where?
I mean, after CP2, you could jump down. But
yeah, I'm
that
trying
is...
it but now, but...
But
nah,
there's no way this is faster.
After CP2?
Also,
nah.
What is the line at the end? That is the question.
I'm going right side.
Yeah, me
landing
too.
Directly on the first ice booster. Then going...
Wait, where's my
yeah.
game sound, actually?
Then
where's
going
my game sound?
Straight.
Right side? Ah, okay. I think I see... Massa springt am ersten CP gleich nach links direkt auf den CP. Wait, what?
Oh my.
Yeah, that would work as well, I guess.
Wait, what? So we
just.
Oh. Eh, I'm confused. Ah, so you land on the reactor boost. Okay.
But
that is.
Need a lot of speed though.
Oh yeah.
That's kind of stupid.
Not easy. Is it even faster?
Wait.
Eh, where?
Yo, you need a lot of speed.
I'm so confused.
Wait, how many speed do you need? How much speed
I mean,
need?
It probably is faster.
Oof.
Right? I'm gonna leave the server and watch what Fred does.
Yeah, but that's no round strat for me. I mean, yes, I can. Yeah, okay. You need to go full high on the first door, then you have enough speed.
Spoiler time, guys, I just got the cut.
Just got it or you found it or what?
I got it. I made the jump.
Why does the campaign... Why does it not load the track of play? I've been ready for over a minute now.
I'm
so confused. I have no idea. Huh?
I got it as well, but bad.
But is it faster?
Yes.
Yeah.
I got it really bad, and it's 1.4 ahead.
Wait. So what exactly do you do?
Yeah, but it's
you basically jump directly to the first CP, to the second one.
I just saw the mod of the map. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Hope that doesn't load.
So you're using the bubble then, or what?
Wait. I lost so much time.
But it's actually faster.
Yes.
Are you using the bubble, Granadi?
Yeah.
Hello, is this the cut of the gray channel here?
Yes, it is.
Fortunately, yes. Ah, this
yeah,
is
they
so stupid.
Do a different reroute. They go to checkpoint. From checkpoint 1, they go to checkpoint 3.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Then 2, and then.
Ah! So they jump down after CP1, or what?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, makes sense.
How are they gonna go to 2 then? Backwards.
And then?
Then you jumped up from CP3, CP2, down to CP4, I think it is.
Yo, it's big brain time now.
Because you get a reactor.
Mod loaded for me on, no.
I don't
I
can't
know
see where
go
to jump.
For the cut or for a good
run. I don't get it.
I think
it.
The cut isn't hard.
You click on cancel on the... unloading the mod and then it just loads anyways. Just fucking sucks. Okay.
But you're so slow here.
Like, this mod is horrifying. I think
I don't
have
know
no
how.
Chance
so you're gonna
mod.
Go CP1.
Literally.
CP1, then.
Oh, yeah. So
how do you go to CP3 then, though?
Oh my god, that's so much faster. And
just
that's...
a little bit to the right from the first checkpoint. Down.
Yeah, that's doable for rounds.
Oh,
I see. Yes.
Wow.
Yo,
yeah, thanks for the follows, guys.
And then you drop down to CP4 and then...
Exactly.
This is stupid.
Yes. Kind of.
Is it actually
Marius
the way?
My server?
Yeah, Marius also is online.
Not here, right?
Not yet. I think
so
he got late and had no time for it.
They do a very right turn on the...
Wait, where am I jumping?
Ah, yeah, that makes sense.
Ah, wow, this is so... Ah, damn it. Okay, so thanks for the follows to... Nuvo, high quality hash swag, area, cheesy, Sepp, and M. Nichu. Thanks.
That's so easy, to be honest.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's, that's actually easy.
That's easier than the normal route.
Wait, so I need to try the cut as well.
You have to.
Yeah, I mean, I'm 38 so far without a cut. But...
I mean, it's easy to get a good, decent time, but 37 low?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
It's all in the jump, probably. But don't over jump the checkpoint.
What is the strat for the grass? I mean, I have a. Wait, I did point 2.
I missed every booster.
I did point 2.
Okay, nice.
No idea how.
Could be through with that.
Wait, how did you get to checkpoint 3?
You jump down between the two rocks and then drive backwards.
Very right, just go very right after the first again.
Well, I think there's only one obvious threat on the grass in the end.
But how do you do the start now? Maybe
are you
wanna...
Are you taking the reactor boost for CP4 or...?
Yeah, I do.
You actually look like this.
Granati, you nice try, my friend.
Nah.
But not fast enough.
Yeah, XD.
Bro, how am I still a second slower, what?
Yo, Shorty, you know what?
No, please don't say it.
You're about to get one place further behind. Unless I lose a lot at the end.
Oh. Hey, Shorty,
Did your wife much speed?
Nice times!
No, I even...
I got it as well!
Guys, it's stupid.
What?
It's so stupid. Yeah, just take the reactor boost. And you're through.
0.67.
Yeah, cut off the day, we all wanted it.
Post-gen?
Yeah!
We all wanted it.
Literally.
Oh
no
fuck,
one.
I see myself over jumping CP4.
Yes!
No! So hard.
I lost a lot at the end, what? But what is the grass route?
I have no idea though.
I'm going.
I think we're doing. All of us doing the good one. The only good one.
Are you sure? I mean.
But right side, you jump onto the booster, go on the right side, the next little booster, and then the last booster.
Yeah, I go on the left.
Yeah, me too.
There are so many boosters on the left.
Maybe.
I would go right, actually.
Right is easier.
Well, left isn't easy as well. Isn't hard.
But how many boosters are you taking?
A lot. I don't know. There are many at the end, but not at the beginning though, that's the problem.
Jumping against the storm.
No, I didn't get a boost.
I mean, the most important thing is how to get the landing at the cut.
The start is already important.
Ooh, there's a lot of grass.
Are we in Holland? Netherlands.
Cool.
Really funny.
Thanks, thanks guys.
Keck W. Keck W.
1.7 is fast.
Believe me, it's not.
Come on, okay. This has to be it.
Believe me, it's not. Okay.
No! Yes! No! 16! No!
More curse.
Oh, I'm always flipping.
0.5. Jawollo. Snipe
61.
Crappy. Nice.
Oh. Gonna be so close for me. No! 66.
We can probably do like 0.2 here. Or maybe even sub, I don't know.
Did the author also do the cut or
no?
Okay, TeamSpeak works, hi.
Hello.
Welcome to Cut of the Day, Mario.
I think he's already said I wrote him that there's a cut on this map.
Oh man. Stupid map.
Yes. Pock. Yo, top 5 Germany. Who is France?
The oldest. Old Scrap.
Nah, Scrappy is not here.
Virtual.
I mean,
Foxy
on our...
Yo, Dexter, what?
Did you make it or
I
not?
I didn't even notice.
No, I didn't make it.
Oh,
Virtual
scheiße.
Also.
Yeah, Virtual also. And Chris.
So who made it, Div 1? Everyone? Or everyone except Chris?
No.
Probably.
Oh. Wait a minute.
I went too late for the cut. Like, I thought it's enough to get a good time without a cut, but... Yeah.
You should have went for the cut because the cut is super easy.
Yeah, I mean, I did a cut later then.
I mean, I had 10 minutes for this map and I
okay,
still
no,
made it.
It isn't.
But I still don't know how to do the ending. Guess I'm gonna go right side.
I go left and it works.
I go right and it works.
I mean, right. I probably go for the cut now as well.
37 low isn't hard.
The cut is easy, Chris.
Yeah.
Let's go left, let's see.
So lucky that the mod isn't loaded. Yeah. I mean, I have downloads disabled, so that's the good thing. But Lars, you have downloads enabled as well, right?
No, I have it disabled. But I loaded the map in offline.
Mm, me too.
That's the problem. I loaded it in offline because to look at the record. And there, as I opened it, I clicked on cancel on the mod, but it just still loads it anyways, even though you canceled it.
So you go through this box and get a blurry screen, or what's your line for left? Just jump straight.
Wait,
then
let me explain.
Right.
The thing is, I go to the right at the intersection, like before with the two CPs. Then I jump diagonal to the left, and then I go down, and then there's this last box at the left, and I go exactly to the right of it. But I have no idea if that's the correct route.
Guys,
I mean, it worked for me.
The mod loaded for me. No.
The rip. But what? I have no idea.
Yeah,
I'm just
you have a like plus 1 second deficit with this mod enabled.
Is it that bad?
No.
Yes.
It's not. Yeah, you can work with it, but it's bad.
That does sound good.
It's all pink, pretty much. Well, everything is food basically. Every texture. The ground is all covered in candy.
My eyes! Oh my god, man!
Eyes.
My eyes are bleeding, man.
Ah.
Imagine being able to see.
Stream quality isn't very good, I have got told to my chat with this mod.
Well, I got that joke.
Yeah, I can imagine bitrate isn't good with this, with all of this candy. Basically like as if there was confetti on the screen the whole time.
Just buy a new pair of eyes fast. Maybe there's a sale on them.
This music, man, this... That's it. Stupid map.
I guess there is some weird trick for this stupid reactor boost jump. Like where you get a lot more speed at the exit. Maybe you wanna tilt your car? I have no idea. But there probably is something.
Of course there is something, it's reactor boost.
Yeah, there always is.
Are you doing an air brake? Or just go for it? Okay.
The thing is, if you get if your nose bounces up, you will get a super boost and then you will just fly off, I think.
Got it.
Oh, 36.8.
Wait, what was that? Yo, that could have been a new PB.
Well,
so fast.
You could probably do a 35 somehow.
Yeah, 100% sure. Like, really, no doubt about it. It's definitely possible.
Oh no.
Everything is possible in this reactor boost.
Dude, I would rather hunt this map now than driving, like, safe.
Hunting this.
Oh no!
Feels Dexter, man.
So. Oh, please no, what is please this no. Shit? Don't give it to my
Why
eyes.
Why is the ground pink?
Oh my god. Please no.
Oh, it's still loading. I don't want this for my eyes.
Yeah, I'm also still loading.
Dude, I'm so happy that I don't have it.
Yeah, I don't have it didn't as well. Disable
oh,
download.
Thanks, god.
I think I have disabled it as well.
Yo, super roll. Thanks,
it
man,
doesn't
for the follow.
I don't care if you disabled it or not, it just loads it anyway.
So, oh my god, why?
Anyone who's still loading?
I'm still loading.
Keep loading.
Yo, what's that?
Can someone find out, Angie's out, what Ice is doing in the start? He was 6 temp ahead, what is he doing? Still
I can't drive this shit.
I would like to load in as well, but I cannot see it.
The guys all going over the bubble and jump to the right, or what are you doing? Hello?
Huh?
Hi.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, definitely. It's so easy to do.
Like you're a tenth slower into the checkpoint, but then you have more speed.
The mod just needs the speed all the time up again, so.
Nice.
The mod didn't load for me. Oh, my eyes. Actually looks
I think
nice.
For many people it actually mine. Loaded.
Well,
I like it.
Just joined.
Oof.
Also just joined.
Let's go, first round.
Alright.
Let the clown fiesta begin.
Also this blind drop is kinda scary.
Indeed. With camera board it's pretty easy.
Yeah, I'm P60 at
Wait, can you
at
see
CP1?
With camera?
What the fuck?
What do you mean you can see? I can't see it,
see
so I have
ground.
Something to aim for. I'm just aiming for the, like, in the distance, the rock, the left side of it, the edge.
Okay, now let me compare my finish to the others.
I'm getting this slowdown.
Wait.
Oh.
I lost
Wait,
point
how?
4.
I'm at 45th.
Okay, what are you doing, Dexter? You go to
right
the left.
Side.
You're directly landing on two boosters, basically.
On the right what? Side.
Yes.
Ah, give me chem 3. Chem 7. And then what?
Okay,
where do you go to the right of the next black
yeah.
box? And then you take yeah. all the boosters there.
There are those towers in the background.
So you're going
I aim
the
for
box,
the
right?
left side of the rightmost one.
I what? Think I see where you go to. Makes sense.
Right,
kind
I go
of.
Almost straight.
Yeah, I go through the box pretty much.
Yeah, doesn't matter if I get the box to be honest. Just a little bit more pink.
That was the worst landing ever.
Well, that was slow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah, I flipped at the landing. I think that's not supposed to happen at the
And
landing.
Then you get a little bit of pink.
I didn't take any.
Wait,
booster,
do you go to the just... through the box, Dexter?
It doesn't matter.
Because there are a lot of boosters at the right as well. Oh, there are... Ah, okay,
but
never mind.
The box doesn't slow you down. It's just
yeah.
straight anyways.
So what are you doing at the start? You're going completely
are...
over the bubble and jump to the right top, or do you don't want that much speed? I just don't understand that, man.
I don't want that much speed, I just want to make the jump.
You wanna have as much speed, but you take the bubble like, I don't know.
From the left.
Yeah, kind of. Then you jump kind of straight. So do you take the box at the end and then go to the boosters which are slightly to the left of the box?
The box isn't the strategy, it's just, it's not a problem that if you hit the box.
Yeah, I know. But I just wanna know which boosters to take after the box.
You don't take any boosters after that one actually. You overjumped them.
Yeah, that's the one problem with that line.
But it doesn't matter.
There's just that line of boosters that you get anyways.
Yeah.
I can't see anything.
Oh god!
Okay, yeah. Not slow.
It's really just a simple line in the end.
I'm terrible on this map.
Yeah, right in the intersection and then just straight. Between the right and the middle mountain.
I don't know where I lose half a second.
Yes.
Hmm. Do you actually jump over all of the small boosters?
Probably lose it all in the end.
So, so you're going right side at the at the mountain, the last middle mountain, or going left side?
Right.
Oh.
Yeah, I went right through the box.
I'm going left.
Oh, thanks, Alex.
I'm going left.
It doesn't matter. A bit more.
What? Check 24D. Again, I'm last at the CP. What am I doing wrong? What the fuck?
I was tilted too much.
I lost half a second?
I'm always losing half a second at the start.
Yeah, me as well.
Oh, what a bad line.
Why is Ryze 0.4 ahead of me? And I'm second. Oh, never mind, he failed.
Blind. Dude, the second effect is so much longer.
Didn't take any boost, didn't lose anything to
the don't tilt your card too much on the first jump.
But can't you take
easy.
This is...
I lost 2 seconds with it.
Oh, maybe this is another line.
How do you take the first jump then? So you go for speed there?
Yeah.
Aww, but I don't...
Well, kind of. Not entirely.
What?
I don't know what Ryze was doing, but he was 0.4 ahead. Also, you wanna do a small speed slide on the dirt, you don't wanna no slide it.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, so you can drop down.
I mean, why would you full speed it?
You can go all the way left of the bubble and then drop down on the left side of the platform.
That's like... slower, I tried it.
Yeah.
Really?
Faster into the checkpoint, but then you have less speed.
Exactly.
No, I didn't get the booster.
But it's only like a tenth.
Hmm.
Oh finally,
what?
Run.
How was it a PB?
Hey, how was that a 0.7?
I understood, guys.
That was not good.
I was 2 tenths faster in the end.
Yo, thanks, yes.
Is that one right hand or
not sure how
to pronounce
the name, but thanks for the follow.
No,
it's not full speed.
if you have a good angle, it's full speed.
Oh.
But you have to enter it from far outside.
Well, you drift afterwards anyway, so...
Yo, El Pablo, welcome back.
it's worth it to full speed it.
I think it doesn't really matter.
Oh my god, you have to be kidding.
Oh!
What was
that
this
was
landing?
So
zero
slow.
Speed at all. Oh my god.
Yeah, same I think. Never mind, I'm fourth.
Wow.
Yo, it felt like I lost like 200 kilometers an hour at the landing.
Oh, almost too fast into the checkpoint.
What was
this? I'm so scared of it.
Okay, I wanna try another strat now at the end. Not gonna try again. No, I flipped if I'm out now. If I'm out now. Wow, I'm 34th.
I wanna try out this
circle, to be honest.
I jumped before the Nico, third CP and I had to readjust so much. That was
he
so
would have
close.
Deserved it, to be honest.
I mean,
I have no idea, but you have to do something different for 36.
Yeah, I don't get home. I also always lose like half a second because of that drop into the reactor boost. Like that last drop into the checkpoint.
Yeah,
something
just...
special there?
No.
Nothing.
Release a bit in the beginning and then full speed it.
Yeah, then just go for it.
Early as you can. You have maximum speed out of it.
Now I got a good landing, I think.
I had a terrible landing.
Nope, I'm fourth. First.
I'm third.
But I had to release a lot.
Terrible run I have.
Yo, Dexter.
Oh, yo, come on.
Oh, pink incoming.
Oi, oi, oi. Oh, I missed every booster.
Green. Yeah, what are you doing in the end?
I'm fast.
Oh yeah, my god, I almost went out. What?
Bro, why did I lose slow. Too? You're just slow there somehow.
Did you have cars on?
One bad landing and you were almost out.
But everyone won on you.
I think it's also a little
I also hit some grass.
Right, the landing also we did. After the jump on. The force speed matters a lot. So it's kind of random, as Shorty said.
Oh my god!
That was close.
Everyone died or what?
Nah, I survived, but it was close.
I was actually able to save it.
I had to respawn because my car tilted so much. Wait, I'm orange only, what?
Yeah, go!
Oh, it was so bad.
Oh, please, someone fill the ending, please, 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 please.
Someone also e-ripped, that was a bit loud.
Okay, I'm losing again.
I flipped.
Nah, now I didn't lose the game. Wait, what happened to you, Dexter?
No. I was just slow.
I flipped in the ending, man. That's...
You saved Max.
Yo, thanks for your follows, Epic and Titan.
Right before the spawn, I was gonna say, we all pretty much made the top 32. But then I decided, better not jinx it.
I got 30 seconds.
I would have said it if I noticed. Like yesterday.
What a terrible map, really.
Oh my god.
And Bar Roof with the follow as well.
Oh,
as well.
You.
God, that was
super
kidding.
Weird landing.
I see.
Popo, can you help me? What I do wrong?
No.
But I'm not even.
Yes, you can. I'm gonna spectate you next round.
What are people
I
doing?
I released so much at this point.
Yo, Dexter, you speed, holy shit.
Yeah, that was fun.
I guess that's why. Overtaking, you just full risk the thing.
Yeah, this line makes a little bit more sense.
Wow. Yeah, I lost point, I lost 008.
Dude. Sender is playing.
Well, hey, Grenady, just
really
wanna know which button
you
accelerate and brake.
On your jump on the road again.
Yeah.
The CP4.
I brake with a button on my wheel and I accelerate with a digital pedal.
Is there actually an air brake for this reactor boost jump into the CP?
No, I do.
Don't do it.
You don't do it?
Don't do
I
it.
I don't.
No, so don't.
Just release and fully send it.
Tried it
point.
Once and I flipped. So.
Most I'm gonna spectate you now.
Wait, how can you flip with reactor boost down?
Yeah, you don't.
I didn't completely flip, but I lost like grip and lost speed then.
Nautic can everything.
You start is fine?
No, Dexter. I can everything but can't see.
And it's so tilted.
You have to approach it more from the right. You're way too far on the left, Marius. For
the
reactor boost.
Ending?
Nah, not. Yeah.
What is my line in the ending?
Don't go through the block.
Yo,
just clip it.
Yo,
oh
thanks,
God,
Titan.
Scrappy is
thanks,
out.
Clip the.
Ooh,
what?
The butcher and Scrappy.
We needed a card map to
yeah,
find
only a second this time. That was actually pretty decent. That round.
But what
I'm confused.
To say, Topo, what do I have to say?
Don't go through the block where you lose your vision. You have to go more left there. And
more
for
left.
The reactor boost, you have to...
jump from more right.
Yeah. Take the more direct approach.
Oh my god, that was so close. Oh my god.
Please. And actually,
no
actually
almost way. Touched.
I almost did as well.
What? And also what people are doing there are cutting the ramp. Like
why,
like the bubble block.
Doesn't make any sense. I landed pretty much almost straight and just flips.
I have no sped.
It's just so dumb.
You could also flip at the crest.
What the fuck was my landing?
Oh,
this
my
is God. My. This would have been PB by not... far. This would have been a 36.7 or 6
wow.
or something. This was so good. I gained half a second on first place. After my respawn, are you kidding me? How?
Titan, at the beginning I sometimes stream in German, but
nice one,
I wanna go full English soon. Full,
nice.
Full English.
Full
English.
Full England.
Full Anglais.
Full London.
Full London.
Was it really that funny?
Oh!
Okay, let's see what Marius is doing. Marius, you have a good start. Let's see.
Oh no.
Top 6.
The rock and flipped.
Garnadian Riser are approaching it from way far right that they can do it full speed. I see. Yeah, that's way better. Yep.
Yep, yep. Oh. Yep, yep.
Dude, I lose so much time at this spot.
Maxi, Shorty. And now, more left. Don't touch that block. Because there are other boosts that you're missing.
Yo,
on the left.
Spock.
Oh, just because I
Yo,
had
Frozen.
A bit slow.
Hello, and thanks Schade, for the follows to XC.
My starts are really
Wait,
bad.
XC, Clive, the Sky, Bulamite, and the Roof.
Unlucky.
Flipped the rock and flipped so I had to respawn. That was unlucky.
Yo, thank you, Weird Tank, for your follow, man.
And N17, thanks for the follow.
And now, thanks for your follow, Battle. Let's see, free
what
camera here. Dexter is in last. And someone respawned.
God.
Dog is dead. Der Hund ist tot. Ja, der Hund wurde aus dem Käfig gelassen. Ja. Ja, so.
What
so
is this round? Maxi, you are so sweet. This is so fucked up.
Maris, you can get way more speed from that reactor boost, but.
Yeah,
this
I can
start far behind.
What
yeah.
is Granadis? Oh, you're straight. What?
I don't know if it's correctly what
yeah,
I'm doing.
Yeah, those boosts you have to take exactly.
I mean, I had
don't...
no speed. What is Binks doing? Can you please spectate Binks?
Okay. Binks yeah. went to the left.
Marius, you don't have
Wait.
To drive through that.
It's really
vision,
the left.
Vision change.
Ah, what is
yeah,
it? Fucking
I, I'm afraid that I steer too early to the left and jump against some.
But there are no boosters at the left. It makes no sense.
No, I'm spectating now.
Oh, what a bad
thing. He also
left.
Went to the left at the velocity.
Okay, you need to investigate what he's doing. I want to know every single booster that he takes.
Then I want to get 1/8 of your golden trophy.
Oh my god, he kind of messed up his
start.
Want to start
Binks.
Oh my god, some other Bonks. Guy did touch the...
Lem.
Where are you? Yeah. What is that?
He's not in the top 10, so that's not where he is.
Okay, yo, what is my start?
Yo.
The Aurelia's also
Oh,
playing.
He touched. He touched.
Oh, I think I missed a booster.
And every
Whoops.
Time
I get this feeling.
Okay, here.
Yes.
Only
point
goes
five.
For the boosters at the end in the left.
I missed but the boosters in the beginning and I was faster than two Granadi.
Huh? What am I doing wrong? Do you do any?
It's random.
Do you like speed slide
it's
or regular or?
Speed also jump.
Some people are going left, doing wall it's right outside, flip. And then you have booster behind the wall. Wait.
Yeah, but don't try it.
Nah. Wait. Of course, I'm not gonna try it now.
Wall right outside.
At the left.
Ah, yeah.
Is anyone actually doing that?
Oh my god. Bro, you have so much speed then in the ending. Oh.
Yep.
But it's so bumpy.
But you're actually doing low slide there. What?
Ooh.
Dexter, du bist gerade achter.
Ja.
Oder
safe.
Oder
wird der mich ja überholen? So safe.
Pink.
Nee, wird er nicht.
Hey, Lucio, hit the end.
What? Marius.
And what is Aurel doing?
Got it by the hair.
What is Aurel doing? Is he going right?
Expected.
Yo,
no, he's,
no,
going, he's going left.
Guys, can we Thanks, count man. How many how Let's often follow. You guys are asking what other people are doing?
I never did that.
I did like 4 times at least.
Yeah.
Now that you're saying it. Ah, Baum.
Rev is dead.
Rev, rip.
That's the moment that Lars and me, for example, watched offline the ghost by Treff to see what he does.
Weird
that one is
gonna
really
sieht gar nicht gut aus.
Oh, fuck,
this is a bit
Treff
was so safe. Yeah, sorry Titan, I was confused. Wasn't the tree.
What? He goes full middle.
Who?
Goes for no boost, Treff.
Aurel, yeah.
For no boost and he's faster than me? What is this end?
Yep. He just goes in the middle. He took like
slice,
3 boosters,
Why am I
but only the tinier
really
ones.
The end?
Maybe he has more grip and doesn't jump so much.
That could be, or he doesn't have to steer that much, or rather, not.
It was completely random and yeah, not track of the day worthy. But that's not what the author is like. His fault.
Of course, it's not the author's fault.
Yeah.
Why would you pick that?
At least it's not.
I mean, it's a nice scenery.
Yeah, the scenery, of course.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, scenery beautiful mall and scenery.
Yeah, and scenery plus the cut. So what more can you ask for?
Because there are two possible cuts.
And probably the mod.
Maris, you have to push
like
it.
The other one was also faster than the normal round.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
Binks!
Oh, damn
it's
it, Marius.
Incredible.
Ah, Marius.
Yeah, this is like, I can't go faster. I don't know what exactly I should do. Other...
Yeah, I have the
same. In the jump, probably.
I have
what
the
did
same
you get,
problem.
Seventh. I mean, I'm happy I got top 8.
So. Oh, I'm so confused. The end.
Maybe I will go more now. After this round.
What is this landing?
It like was landing. The airbrake.
Yeah, it was a good one.
Ice RL sliding.
Yes.
Because it's a tech player. Well, not really.
Oh, seven!
Yo!
Dexter! Oh.
Someone is out.
You're safe, Dexter.
No, pink!
Pink, then.
Ah!
Dexter use again, so
I can't
lucky.
See shit.
Man.
Yo, Denku. Thanks,
I don't know why
follow.
I got the slide in the end, so after the landing.
Because you're too fast.
Yeah, never had it before.
By the way, Ganadi, did you set up Streamlabs OBS or not?
Nah, not yet.
Maybe we can do it tomorrow.
Yeah, possibly.
Yeah.
I really need to find out how to make the scenery just to get a check of the day.
Just copy.
Yeah, just copy.
Yeah, Ganadi, your line is the best there. By far.
Yo,
yo,
sick start.
Bings, oh my god. Let's see the comparison. Okay. 400 and Worker also with more speed.
Yeah.
I have no speed, my end is so slow.
Oh, the Dexter.
Yeah. Oh, well,
yeah,
I
maybe left
damage.
Way is faster.
But
man,
which
did I
okay, which boosters
sideways.
Is he taking? Which
god.
Boosters? I need to ask again.
Nah, Granati, stay on your line.
Granati,
yeah, stay on your line.
Yeah, okay.
See, this is a problem with Trackmania. You have so much brain capacity left for talking and asking questions.
Ban twice on your line if you want to lose.
Yeah, maybe not.
Oh no, Aurel. Okay, survive. Wow.
Yeah, how did you all survive that?
So pretty close. 0.1. Aurel is going for the drift, so yeah, he's behind.
Once again, yeah.
But he has so much speed. Look at that.
Oof. Zoop.
Okay, Bing's worker. Dude, free camera here. Free camera it is. Like,
dude,
follow all.
So
Aurel with more speed. He will overtake Bing's. Oh my god, look at Aurel. He actually got
wait,
second.
Wait, I did 0.4.
What?
Oh, nice.
What?
Holy. What
nice
was that
time.
Ending from Aurel?
Yo, thanks, Bobana. For
wait,
the
it's like actually one German versus two French now. Okay.
That was sick.
Damn.
And Meth player 09 with the follow as well, thanks.
Man, this Granatica is just too good.
Yeah, who is he?
Can we like report him?
The top 3 are Rel, Granati and Worker. So, 2 Frenchies.
I think you better try the left line now.
One German
yo!
Player.
Nice landing, man.
But wow. But you will get that one.
I lost like
one.
You're still first.
Hey, it looked so bad. Too. Did you see the landing?
Yeah, but you didn't lose any speed.
No.
Okay, Worker.
Oh,
my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, yeah. This will be all in the ending. Coin
I'm probably
wins.
Out. I'm probably out. I have no speed.
No,
Worker.
Nothing.
What did you do?
Yeah. Okay.
Brain
sometimes
lagging.
You get just annoying bonuses
good luck.
In the end.
W12,
good luck,
W did 0.17.
Oh, bounced around like
what?
Yep. Okay. W did a 0.2 earlier as well, but he drove the worst line in the end.
Hi YouTube!
There's no way that you will lose it.
You know which is the best line loss?
Remember guys, second place well, is
I,
also good.
I compared and our line was always faster.
Ah, look at
you have a lower jump. Equal speed. Yeah. Aurel is going for the drift, keep that in mind. Aurel going for the attack, inside line, no speed.
Right, what
in
is...
first.
Alright, fine, yeah, that's really...
Aurel, 0.2 behind, but goes for the attack and Yo. Almost bonks! Granati has still the upper hand here, 0.13
Aurel
of a second.
With
Aurel,
very close.
Left side, oh. Left side. No, oh, pink! Oh. I can't see! Oh, it's Aurel winning it!
No. What?! Heh?
I just have... I have no idea how this line is so much faster, but a 0.16, what?
I lost 0.5?
It's the WR.
Heh? This
had,
end?
He had like zero airtime.
Yeah, I think airtime is definitely the booster.
Why?